It was a really fun experience, but it was a lot of hard work, and you know, hopefully it paid off. And it was interesting to collaborate with somebody with a lot of experience like Gonzalo Vega.